Hey, how's it going, everybody? It's your bro. Hope you're doing well. And in this video, I'm going to teach you guys how we can use file writers in Java to write to a file. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. If you find this video helpful, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Your support will help keep this channel running. Well, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. In this video, I'm going to teach you guys how we can write to a file in Java. So we're going to use a class called the FileWriter class to help us with this. So let's create an instance of our FileWriter class. FileWriter, let's just call this writer for short, equals new FileWriter. And then within the constructor of this FileWriter, we're going to list the file path or the file name. So let's just have this appear within our project folder. So I'm going to come up with a name for this file. Let's write a poem, so I'm going to call this poem.txt. So we'll need a few imports. Let's include those at the top. All right, now with file writers, we'll need to add try and catch blocks. So we're going to surround our file writer with a try block, and we'll also have a catch block as well. So this just auto-generated, that'll be just fine. Now in order to write to this file writer object, we're going to use a particular method, and that is the write method. And this will take a string. So let's write maybe the first line of a poem, like roses are red. Now the last thing that we should do is close this file writer. So at the end, writer.close. And let's test this. So I'm going to refresh my project folder by pressing F5. And here's my poem. And it says roses are red. Now if you need to add a new line to this, be sure to use the new line escape sequence, that is \n. So let's add a few more lines to this. So let's add violets are blue, new line, booty, 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 new line, rockin' everywhere. And let's test this. So this is going to overwrite what you have currently. So now we have four lines to this file that we have. You can also append some text as well using the append method, writer.append. And this will add a string or some characters at the end of your file. So maybe I'll write new line, then within parentheses, a poem by bro. And that should be good. So this will append and add some text to the end of our poem. Let's try it. Roses are red, violets are blue, booty, 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 rocking everywhere, a poem by bro. So really, that's all there is to a file writer. You create an instance of a file writer. You can use the write function, the append function. Just be sure to close the writer when you're done with it. So that's the basics of file writers in Java. If you would like a copy of this code, I will post this in the comments down below. But yeah, that's the basics of file writers in Java. Hey, you. Yeah, I'm talking to you. If you learn something new, then you can help me help you in three easy steps by smashing that like button, drop a comment down below, and subscribe if you'd like to become a fellow bro.